Good afternoon, dear children. In our previous period, we were discussing the lesson The Girl Who Was Anne Frank, written by Louise A. Jong, right? Now, he is a Dutch author. We have studied about this person and we have already learned many things about Anne Frank and her family members. And also, we have learned about Hitler, no? Hitler, his cruelty, his Nazi party, his concentration camps, how cruelly he killed the Jews, that we have seen already. Now, in our story, what has happened, children? Anne Frank has died and her sister Margot also has died. Her mother has also been died. Van Dan family, okay, also does not exist. All of them have died. Otto Frank came back to Netherlands. He came back to Amsterdam where he used to have his business. Then he got the information that his wife as well as his children have died. Okay. Then what happens? Liberated now. Netherlands has got freedom from Hitler. So Russia has invaded the Germans there and it gave freedom to Netherlands. So now, when all these things happened, when Otto Frank got the information that his children also have been died, his typist, Miep, was there, no? So she gave her children the diary, which she got at the time of when she visited that annex after the arrest of this family, Otto Frank's family. So now, this person, Otto Frank, he took weeks to complete reading the diary written by Anne Frank. So he was very much attached to her and she too was very much attached to him. He was a very good, very matured father, no? So he took lots of time to complete reading the manuscript or diary written by Anne Frank. Then for his mother who was living in Switzerland, no? Is it Switzerland, Akshay? What did I tell that day? Is it Switzerland, children? Yes, I hope. Yes, it is in Switzerland only. So she got settled in Switzerland because their other relatives were living in Switzerland. So she, for her, he started copying the manuscript so that she could read it and she could whatever her grand daughter has written, no? So she too was very much interested in reading that. That's why he started writing the copy of that. But while writing that, he was not interested in what, children? Publishing it. So how did he get it published? What made him to publish that diary? From that, today we have to start. Okay. So Aniket, may I speak to you? Oh, today Aniket's microphone is not working. Nitin did not join, no? I didn't observe Nitin. Is there Nitin? Nitin has not joined the class. Okay, then Siri?
Yes, Mataji.
Feeling sleepy?
No, Mataji.
Pakka?
Pakka.
Okay, very nice. Then Sriharsh?
Yes, Mataji.
Feeling sleepy?
No, Mataji.
Very good. Thank you very much. Okay, then Vidya? Vidya slept, I think. Vidya, are you there? Vidya? Is there Vidya, Akshay? Vidya, have you slept? Vivekananda Nagar's Vidya. Okay. Vidya is unable to speak to me. Sahana?
What is it?
Feeling very much sleepy?
No, much.
Not at all? No. Shaman?
Yes, Mataji.
Feeling sleepy?
ನೋ ಮಾತಾಜಿ.
ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ನಿದ್ರೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಗೆ ಬಂದ್ಯ ಮತ್ತೆ?
ನೋ ಮಾತಾಜಿ.
See, today there was meeting, no, for 6th and 7th standard children. That is why I couldn't take class today. Tomorrow you will have class every day. But if any change is there, no, I will inform you in your WhatsApp group. Okay? So now let us continue our lesson. Akshay, go for the page. Page 21. Paragraph number 21 we were reading, no? So this paragraph, we have completed some parts of this paragraph. Let us see. It took Otto Frank many weeks to finish reading what his dead child had written. He broke down after every few pages. As his old mother was still alive, she had emigrated to Switzerland where other near relatives lived. He started copying the manuscript for her. Some passages which he felt to be too intimate or which might hurt other people's feelings were left out by him. The idea of publishing the diary did not enter his mind. He gave one typed copy to a close friend who lent it to a professor of modern history. Much to Otto Frank's surprise, the professor devoted an article to it in a Dutch newspaper. His friends now urged Otto Frank to have Anne's diary published, as she herself had wished. In one passage, she had written, "I want to publish a book entitled The Annex After the War." Okay, observe this. "I want to publish a book entitled The Annex After the War. My diary can serve this purpose." When Anne's father finally consented to publication, the manuscript was refused by two well-known Dutch publishers. A third decided to accept it, and he sold more than 1,50,000 copies of the Dutch edition. So now, his father, Anne Frank's father, was not, he didn't have any idea of publishing Anne Frank's diary. So then, after typing Anne Frank's diary, what did he do? He gave it to his friend, and his friend gave it to a history professor. And after reading the diary written by Anne Frank, this professor, what did he do? He wrote a beautiful article relating to that one, okay, relating to that diary in a Dutch newspaper. So then Otto Frank's friends forced Otto Frank to publish the diary. So they also brought to his notice that about Anne Frank's wish to publish a book. What did she want? What name did she want to give to that book? It was The Annex After the War. Okay, so she thought that she is going to live again. She will be there alive after the war, and after that she can publish a book called The Annex After the War. That was her idea. So finally Otto Frank accepted it, but two Dutch publishers, they rejected. Okay, they rejected to publish the manuscript. Manuscript andre eno, avulu kai barahadalli baradantadakke en heltare alva, yaru kai barahadallu baradva kai barahadalli iruvanta pustaka athva idakke en heltare manuscript anta. So two Dutch publishers, they did not accept the offer. But finally, third person published it in Dutch language, and more than 1,50,000 books were sold. Okay, this is how the first, it was the first response of people to Anne's diary. Okay, so let us see next what happens. Okay, see here. Other editions followed. 2,50,000 sold in Britain, a like number in Japan, 4,35,000 in United States. Otto Frank began to receive hundreds of letters. One from Italy was addressed, okay, Otto Frank, father of Anne Frank, Amsterdam. A few people doubted the authenticity of the diary, most wrote to express their admiration and grief. Girls of Anne's age poured out their troubles. Oh, Mr. Frank, wrote one girl, she is so much like me that sometimes I do not know where myself begins and Anne Frank ends. Where myself begins and Anne Frank ends. Numerous people sent small presents. Some exquisite dolls were made for him by Japanese girls. A Dutch sculptress presented him with a statue of Anne. On the birthdays of Anne and Margaret, flowers arrived anonymously. See here, children, authenticity. What is the meaning of authenticity? Authenticity means genuineness or truthfulness, whether it was really written by Anne or not. Okay, so few people questioned the authenticity of this diary, okay, whether she wrote it or someone else has written in her name. So that is authenticity. Then admiration, you know the meaning. Admire, admiration. Admire verb form. Admire andre ishtapattu respect inda hogalode enirtade adanna admire madodu. Admiration is its noun form. Then exquisite. Okay, exquisite means what? Very delicate. Then anonymously andre hesarilladeya, unidentified. ಹೆಸರಿಲ್ಲದೆ ಪತ್ರಗಳು ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಬರ್ತಿದ್ವು. ಸಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಕಾಪೀಸ್ ವರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್. 2,50,000 ಕಾಪೀಸ್ ವರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಯುನೈಟೆಡ್ ಕಿಂಗ್ಡಮ್. 2,50,000 ವರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ವೇ ಜಪಾನ್. ದೆನ್ 4,35,000 ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ವರ್ ಸೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಯುನೈಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಮೇರಿಕಾ. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ದಿಸ್ ಡೈರಿ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್. ದೆನ್ ಆಟೋ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಹೀ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟು ರಿಸೀವ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. Tejas. You have muted him. Hey, Tejas. 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 Very popular. So once what happened? One Italian wrote a letter to Otto Frank, and the address on the letter was Otto Frank, father of Anne Frank, Amsterdam. See. It is very, the parents feel very proud when their name is taken with their children's name. Okay. Appa ammanige tamma maga helisikolodarkinta iga dodda sadhane madidaga makkalinalli dodda sadhane madidaga taanu avara tande anta helisikolluvantadu sikkapatte proud feeling kodutade alva, hemme vichara alva. See here, his identity. See, Otto Frank, now he is getting identified as what, children? ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾದರ್. ಆಟೋ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ಹೇಳೋದ್ರಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಅವರನ್ನ ಏನಂತ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ರು, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾದರ್. ಆಟೋ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್, ಫಾದರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಮ್ಸ್ಟರ್ಡಾಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಅಡ್ರೆಸ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಲೆಟರ್. ಯಾರು ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಬಂದ್ಬಿಡ್ತು ಆಟೋ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಹತ್ರ ಲೆಟರ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್? ಹಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರಿಸೀವ್ಡ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಿಫ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. And one sculptress, sculpture means shilpa kale, sculptor means shilpi, sculptress means it is the feminine form of sculptor. See, sculpture is different, sculptor is different, sculptress is different. Sculpture, sculpture, this is sculpture. Then sculptor, sculptor, see here the difference. Sculpture, sculptor, sculptress, sculptress, sculptress. It is a feminine form, it is masculine form, shilpi. Okay, sculpture andre shilpa kale, artha aita? Okay, so one sculptress has presented him with a statue of Anne Frank. He received some delicate dolls from the people around the world. So Otto Frank has become very busy now. Next. Authenticity, I have told you the meaning. Exquisite, I have told you the meaning. anonymously also I have told you the meaning. Means unidentified. ಹೆಸರಿಲ್ದೇನೆ ಹೆಸರಿ ಹೆಸರು ಹಾಕ್ದೇನೆ ಪತ್ರ ಬರೆಯೋದು ಹೂವನ್ನು ಕಳಿಸೋದು ಮಾಡಿ. ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್. So many letters poured in that Otto Frank was forced to retire from business. The care of his daughter's diary had become his passion, his mission in life. All royalties were devoted to humanitarian causes, which he felt would have been approved by Anne. All letters were answered by him personally. Every day, new ones sadly reminded him of the losses he had suffered, but he felt that there was truth and consolation in what the headmistress of one of England's largest schools wrote to him. It must be a source of deep joy to you in all your sorrow to know that Anne's brief life is, in deepest sense, only just the beginning. Okay? Yeah. See here, in this paragraph, what is explained, children? So many letters started to come, many letters poured in, okay? He received many letters and now Otto Frank was forced to stop his business. He became very busy in managing the things relating to his daughter. So to protect the diary written by his beloved daughter, Anne Frank became the mission of his life now. So many copies were sold. You know, see, 2,50,000, 2,50,000 in UK and in Japan, 5 lakh. Then 4,35,000 in United States of America. 1,50,000 in Dutch language when it was published for the first time. In Netherlands itself, 1,50,000, right? So many. So he received lots of royalties. And the royalty root value, ಹಣ ಬರ್ತಿತ್ತು. ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಹಿ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಆನ್ ಚಾರಿಟೇಬಲ್ ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಅವ್ರು ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ರೆ ಅವಳು ಯಾವುದನ್ನ ಅಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ಲ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಅದನ್ನ ಲೆಕ್ಕ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ಅದ್ರ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಹಿ ಡೊನೇಟೆಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಟು ದ ಚಾರಿಟೇಬಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್, ದೆನ್ ಸಮಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಫೀಲ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಡಾಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್. ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ಅನ್ನ ಕಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬಾ ನೋವು ಅನುಭವಿಸ್ತಿದ್ರು. ಆ ಡೈರಿಯನ್ನ ಓದಿದಾಗ, ಡೈರಿಯ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಮಾತುಕತೆ ಆದಾಗ, ಈಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ರಿಮೈಂಡೆಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮೆಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಾಟರ್. ಅವನ ನೋವನ್ನ ಮರಿಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಎನಿ ಹೆಡ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಹೈ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೆಂಡ್, ಶೀ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಫೀಲ್ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಂಡೆಡ್, ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಆನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಅಂತ ಈ ಪುಸ್ತಕ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಜನರೆಲ್ಲ ಓದ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕಿನ ಲೈಫ್ ಏನಾಗಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಂಡೆಡ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್. ಆನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೌ, ಶಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಕನ್ವಿನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್, ಹಿ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಸಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಕನ್ವಿನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದೀಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೆಡ್ ಮಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೆಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೌ ಹಿ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಬಿಟ್ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಹಿ ಹರ್ಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದಟ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರೆಸ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಮಾರ್ಕೇಬಲ್ ಶಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಶಿ ಟೆಲ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಾರೋ ಟು ನೋ ದಟ್ ಆನ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರೀಫ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಡೀಪೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ only this the beginning. Then the most remarkable response came from Germany when the book's first printing of 4,500 copies came out in Germany in 1950. Many booksellers were afraid to put it in their windows. Next. Okay, see, so most remarkable what children comment, most remarkable response came when 4,500 copies were distributed or published in German language. Germany ದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಬ್ಲಿಷ್ ಆದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿಯ ಜನರಿಗೆ ಹೆದರಿಕೆ, ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ 1950 ಟೈಮಿಗೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹಿಟ್ಲರಿನ ಎಷ್ಟು ಭಯ ಹುಟ್ಟಿಸಿದ ಹಿಟ್ಲರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ಶೀ ರೋಡ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಹಿಟ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರುಯಲ್ಟಿನು. ಸೊ ದೇ ವೇರ್ ಅಫ್ರೇಡ್ ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ದಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಇನ್ ದಯರ್ ವಿಂಡೋಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಎಸ್. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ಮಾಸ್ ಅಪೀಲ್. ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಮಾಸ್ ಅಪೀಲ್? ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್. When the play opened in seven German cities simultaneously, no one knew how the audience would react. The drama progressed through its eight brief scenes. No Nazis were seen on the stage, but their ominous presence made itself felt every minute. Finally, at the end, Nazi jackboots were heard storming upstairs to raid the hiding place. At the close of the epilogue, only Anne's father was on the stage, a lonely old man. Quietly, he told how he received news that his wife and daughters had died. Picking up Anne's slim diary, he turned back the pages to find a certain passage, and as he found it, her young, confident voice was heard saying, "In spite of everything, I still believe that people are really good at heart." Okay, see, very interesting. So this book of this diary of Anne Frank, it was made a play, no? And in this play, in this drama, there were eight scenes, eight scene galidu. So in the throughout the drama, ನೋ ನಾಜೀಸ್ ವರ್ ಶೋನ್, ನಾಜಿಗಳು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಕ್ರುಯಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಲ್ವಾ ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ತೋರಿಸ್ಲೇ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಇನ್ ಎನೆಕ್ಸ್, ಎನೆಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆನ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇತ್ತು ಹೇಳೋದನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಫೈನಲಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ತೋರಿಸದೇ ಇದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಸಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಇಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಪಿಲಾಗ್ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ಓಮಿನಸ್, ದೆನ್ ಜಾಕ್ ಬೂಟ್ಸ್. See, ominous means what? Threatening. T-H-R-E-A. I have written G-R. So let us make it T-H-R-E-A. Okay. So ominous means what, children? Threatening. Jack boot, you know, no? Gumboot. What is jack boot, children? Gumboot. A long boot which covers the leg up to the knee. That is what? Jack boot. Then epilogue means what? L-O-U-G-U-E. Epilogue means concluding speech. So these are the three difficult words: epilogue, jackboot, and another one is, children, ominous. Ominous means what? Threatening. Jackboot, jackboot means a long boot which covers the leg up to the knee. So in this drama, no Nazis were shown. Okay. So only their presence, the imagination of their presence, no, it itself was threatening. So in the at the end of the drama, what was shown? The only the sound of jackboots of the Nazi policemen, it was made available, or it was made available to the audience. Okay, our audience could only hear the sound of the jackboots. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಅಪ್ಸ್ಟೇರ್ಸ್ ಅವ್ರು ಹತ್ಕೋತಿರುವಂತಹ ಟಪ್ 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 ಸಪ್ಪಳ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕೇಳಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇಡೀ ಡ್ರಾಮಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲೂ ನಾಜೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ತೋರಿಸ್ಲೇ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದನ್ನು ತೋರಿಸ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದು ಹತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಷ್ಟು ಕೇಳಿದಾಗ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಕುಡ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಹೌ ದ ನಾಜೀಸ್ ಅರೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಪಿಲಾಗ್, ಎಪಿಲಾಗ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್, ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್. ಸೊ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪೀಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಬೈ Anne's father. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆನ್ಸ್ ಫಾದರ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕಿನ್ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್, ಆ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಮೇಲೆ. ಸೊ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಲೋನ್ಲಿ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್, ಹಿ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಹೌ ಹಿ ಗಾಟ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಡೆತ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ವೈಫ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ದೆನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ಸ್ ವಾಯ್ಸ್, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಬ್ಳು ಹುಡುಗಿ ಆನ್ ಹೇಳೋ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾಳೆ. ಏನಾಗಿತ್ತಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಡೈಲಾಗ್, ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ದಟ್ human beings are good at heart. See, so every time when I see this line, you know, I remember the sentence given in your Abraham Lincoln's letter to his son's teacher. In that poem, one line is there, you know, for every scoundrel there is a hero. For every bad man, there is a good person. For every enemy, there is a friend. How the? So, the way, see, Anne Frank, we have not, we have never been the victim of all these cruelty. How the? Ishtella cruelty and the now mudaila. So, we are leading a very peaceful life. Aram andre aram. Now, hutir mele yuddha aglilla. ಯುದ್ಧ ಆದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲೋ ಬಾರ್ಡರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ರಾಯ್ತು, ನಮಗೇನ್ ಯಾವುದೇ ಕಷ್ಟ ಕಾಣಲಿಲ್ಲ, ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಬರಗಾಲ ಬಿಡ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಈಗ ಕೊರೋನಾದ್ದೇ ನಮ್ಗೆ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ, ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ಲೈಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಂಡಿರುವಂತಹ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಸಮಸ್ಯೆ ಏನು ಕೊರೋನಾದ. ಆದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ ನಮಗೆ ಹ್ಯುಮ್ಯಾನಿಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಿಲೀಫ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಈ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಹರ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ, ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಹರ್ ಮದರ್, ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ನೌ ಮೇಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಶಿ ಈಸ್ ಸಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಹರ್ ಫಾದರ್. She has lost her sister. Okay, she has seen the ill effects of that concentration camp. So anta hudige avula line alli yenappa andre avula yen optimism yen positive age hudige vichara maadtidlu andre ishtella kashta kandru kuda yakendra avula jothe nedidiruvantha ella act kuda yenu ond riti cruel, very dangerous, very painful. Hoda so antadralli aa hudige, she was so positive that she has written, she had written in her diary that in spite of all these things, in spite of all these things, I still believe that the people are really good at heart. Okay, hridayadinda ella janaku olleyavaru irtare. It was the belief of Anne Frank. Okay, so aa time ge eno ketta buddhi bandirabahudu. It was the belief of Anne Frank that all we human beings are really good at heart. Hitler na Nazi police ranna nodideya avulu, she had observed how the four courageous workers of Anne Frank's Otto Frank's office, no, how did they help their family. She might have observed that. Okay, so she was a very optimistic and very positive girl. She had a very positive attitude, very impressive line. In spite of all these things, I still believe that human beings are really good at heart. That was her belief, and it proved to be a reality in the future. Let us see how it happens. Yes, once do not share the page. Once go back. How many are there? 44 are there. How many of them have left Akshay? What's this? Dhruva, Dhruva, how are you?
Fine, Mat.
Akshay leaves the meeting. See, lock the meeting. Okay, shall we continue? Yes. So let me take permission from Yashaswini. Yashaswini. Yes, shall I continue? Not feeling sleepy, no? Very good. Let us see what happens next. Next. See here. Tagged audience received Anne Frank's tragedy in a silence heavy with remorse. In Dusseldorf, people did not even go out during the interval. They sat in their seats as if afraid of the lights outside, ashamed to face each other, someone reported. The Dusseldorf's producer, Kumo Eppel, explained, Anne Frank has succeeded because it enables the audience to come to grips with history personally and without denunciation. We watch it as an indictment in the most humble, pitiful terms of inhumanity to fellow men. No one accuses us as Germans. We accuse ourselves. Okay, see, here I have underlined two difficult words. One is remorse, no children. Remorse means what? Remorse means shame. Okay. Remorse means shame. Then denunciation means condemnation. Okay, denunciation means what? condemnation, condemn, you know the meaning of condemn, no? That is denunciation. Then next one is indictment. Indictment means what, children? Accusation. Here you have got three difficult words. So now this drama, what was the response of the people for the drama? That we have to see. Now the drama is being played in Germany. Germany really play out alvaiga drama. Germany andre it was the place of it is the place of Hitler, no? It is the place where Nazis, they cruelly killed the Jews. Hauda? So anta Germany alli a Jews Nazi galu iruvanta Germany alli a Nazi galu response yav riti ittu Anne Frank na diary. So that is explained here. Ellen aitappa andre tapped audience received Anne Frank's tragedy in a silence heavy with remorse, means they felt ashamed of themselves. Okay, so here the audience in this what Dusseldorf's place, it was Nazis, right? They were the Germans who had killed the Jews. So in Dusseldorf, people did not even go out during the interval. They sat in their seats as if afraid of lights outside, ashamed to face each other. Okay, ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಕೂಡ ಹೋಗ್ಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ದಲ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ಲೈಟ್ ಬರ್ತದೆ, ಲೈಟ್ ಬಂದಾಗ ತನ್ನ ಮುಖ ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ, ಒಬ್ಬರ ಕಣ್ಣನ್ನ ಮತ್ತೊಬ್ಬರ ಕಣ್ಣು ಫೇಸ್ ಮಾಡುವಷ್ಟು ಧೈರ್ಯ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. They felt that much ashamed of themselves because they have acted in a very cruel manner. ಹೌದ? ಹಿಟ್ಲರ್ ಹೇಳಿ, ಹಿಟ್ಲರ್ ಅಜ್ಜ ಹೇಳಿ, ತಪ್ಪಿರೋದನ್ನ ಕೆಟ್ಟದ್ದನ್ನ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಹೌದಾ? ಆದ್ರೆ ಇವ್ರು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು, ಹಿಟ್ಲರ್ ಹೇಳಿದ ತರ ತೀರಾ ಕೆಟ್ಟದಾಗಿ ನಡ್ಕೊಂಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು. ಸೊ ದೇ ಫೆಲ್ಟ್ ಅಶೇಮ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ಸೆಲ್ವ್ಸ್. ದ ಡಸ್ಸೆಲ್ಡಾರ್ಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸರ್ ಕ್ಯೂನೋ ಆಪಲ್, ವಾಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಹಿಸ್ ನೇಮ್, ಕ್ಯೂನೋ ಆಪಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸಕ್ಸೀಡೆಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಎನೇಬಲ್ ದ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಟು ಗ್ರಿಪ್ಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಪರ್ಸನಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಡಿನನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿನನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್? ಕಂಡೆಮ್ನೇಷನ್. ಸಿ, Anne Frank has not condemned the Nazis. ಎಲ್ಲ ನಾಜಿಗಳನ್ನ ಬೈಲೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರು. ಹೌದಾ? ಸೊ ಅವಳು ಏನ್ ಬರ್ದಿದ್ಲಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಎನೆಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತನ್ನ ಜೀವನ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಕಳತು ಹೇಳೋದನ್ನ ಬರೆದಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ಯಾವುದೇ ನಾಜಿ ಆಫೀಸರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬೈದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅಥವಾ ಯಾವ ಹಿಟ್ಲರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬೈದಿಲ್ಲ, ಜರ್ಮನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಬೈದಿಲ್ಲ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಶಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಶೇರ್ಡ್ ಹರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಎನೆಕ್ಸ್, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸರ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಸ್ಸೆಲ್ಡಾರ್ಫ್, he says that, see, Anne has succeeded because it enables the audience to come to the grips with history. History arthat for the people, they will come to know about the history personally. Bere yaru helod beda, bere book odod beda. Anne Frank ina natakavanna nodidaga diary anna odi takshana enagutade, they will get knowledge about that time's history. Okay, and without ಡಿನೌನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್, ಯಾರನ್ನೂ ಕೂಡ ಬೈದೇನೆಯ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿದೆ, ದ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ, ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಹಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ. ವಿ ವಾಚ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಆನ್ ಇಂಡಿಕ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಕ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್? ಇಂಡಿಕ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಯೂಸೇಷನ್. ಯಾರೋ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೇಲೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಬ್ಲೇಮ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳೋದು, ಇಂಡಿಕ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತ. ವಿ ವಾಚ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಆನ್ ಇಂಡಿಕ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಹಂಬಲ್ ಪಿಟಿಫುಲ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ inhumanity to fellow men. No one accuses us as Germans, we accuse ourselves. See, no one has accused us as Germans. Nammanna Germany evaru anta yaru bayidilla, adare Anne Frank na diary oddaga being a German they felt ashamed of themselves. Okay, yes, next. For years German post war administrators toiled to make people feel the senseless and criminal nature of the Nazi reign. See, observe this word, reign, R-E-G-I-M-E, reign. That means what? Rule. Okay, Nazi reign. On the whole, they failed. The diary of Anne Frank succeeded. Leading actors received dozens of letters. I was a good Nazi. A typical letter read, but I never knew what it meant until the other night. German school children sent Otto Frank letters signed by entire classes telling him that Anne's diary had opened their eyes to the viciousness of racial persecution. In West Berlin, an Anne Frank home was opened, devoted to social work for young people. The people of Berlin had chosen her name to symbolize the spirit of racial and social tolerance. Elsewhere, in Germany, an organization was set up named after her to combat remaining vestiges of anti-Semitism. So, in Vienna, money was collected for Anne Frank Forest to be planted in Israel. Okay, observe the word. Anti-Semitism. Semitism means what, children? Semitism, andre, it is something relating to the Jews. Jews anna, Jew maatadukunta language anna, Semitic language anta heltare. Jews enorden practice idiyallo, culture idiyallo, adanna Semitism anta heltare. So anti-Semitism means the policy of opposing, hating whom? The Jews. That is anti-Semitism. Then the next difficult word, children, you have a word viciousness, no? Viciousness and persecution. See here, viciousness. Viciousness I have written. Viciousness means what, children? Cruelty and violence. Okay? Viciousness means cruelty and violence. Persecution means treating somebody in a cruel way. Then vestiges means what? Traces. See, after this war, the government of Germany, it tried. Stop sharing. So, after the war, the government of Germany tried very hard. Okay, it tried very hard to make the people to know about what the cruelty of Hitler and the Germans over Jews. Jews jothege eshtu kettadagi nadkondidare helodanna explain madlikke try maadthu government. But the people couldn't understand that. They understood the viciousness. Viciousness means for children, cruelty and violence. Vicious, racial viciousness. And our yavaga artha aitappa andre, only when they saw or when they read the diary written by Anne Frank. One of the Nazis, okay, he told that, I am a very good Nazi. Naan sikkapatte olle Nazi. Entakke andre naan yavaglu cruel aagi ellu act made illa. Yar jothenu kettadagi nadkondilla. Yavade jeevanna kuda naan kollilla. I was even against Hitler. I was a very good Nazi. Aadre Anne Frank diary odutanka nanage enu sikku andre ishtu kettadagi irthade avara paristhitigalu nanage gotte aagirilla. I couldn't even imagine how bad it is. Helodu nanage gottirilla heladanna. He accepts. Okay. So, the government could not achieve. But Anne Frank's diary, it achieved. What the government wanted to tell the people, no? Anne Frank's diary told it. So, alli West Berlin alli Anne Frank home anta kottidare. Adar jothe Vienna alli fund was collected to plant Anne Frank Forest. Anne Frank Forest ಹೇಳುವಂತಾ ಜಾಗವನ್ನ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕಾಡನ್ನೇ ಕಾಡಿಗೆ ಗಿಡವನ್ನ ನೆಟ್ಟು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೆಸರು ಕೊಡ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಎಲ್ಲಿ? ವಿಯೆನ್ನಾ. ವಿಯೆನ್ನಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಾದ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಸಿಟಿ. ಜರ್ಮನಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ವಿಯೆನ್ನಾ ಅವ್ರ ನೇಬರ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಈ ವಿಯೆನ್ನಾದ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಸಿಟಿ, ಸಾರಿ, ಆಸ್ಟ್ರಿಯಾದ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಸಿಟಿ ವಿಯೆನ್ನಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಣವನ್ನ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಟು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್ ಫಾರೆಸ್ಟ್. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಹೀಗೆಲ್ಲ after reading, it was all the response about what and response to Anne Frank's diary. Yes, next. In March 1957, a Hamburg student suggested that flowers should be laid on the mass graves in Bergen-Belsen, where Anne Frank had found her last resting place. See, observe this Bergen-Belsen. It is a place where Anne Frank died. So, more than 2,000 young people eagerly answered his appeal. hundreds pedaled on bikes, 120 kilometers in a lashing rain, heavy rain, okay? Standing in front of one of the mass graves, a 17-year-old schoolgirl expressed what all felt. Anne Frank was younger than we are when her life was so horribly ended. She had to die because others had decided to destroy her race. Never again among our people must such a diseased and inhuman hatred arise. Anne's brief life is indeed only a beginning. She carries the message of courage and tolerance all over the world. She lives even after death. Okay. So, what? In 1957, what happened? A Hamburg student suggested that we have to lay the flowers on the mass grave in Bergen-Belsen. So, in this place, Anne Frank was buried, no, in the mass grave. So, he wished to lay the flowers on one of the graves there. Okay, then in front of, means hundreds of students came there. Many students, they pedaled for 120 kilometers. They came from such far places. They all got together in front of that mass grave. And one 17-year-old girl, she told that Anne Frank died even before, means she was younger than us, or younger than us when she died. She died, Anne Frank died when she was just 15 years old. No? So she never wanted to die. So she died because there were people who wanted to destroy her race. That's why she had to die. She never wanted to die. So, ಅವಳು ಏನ್ ಪ್ರೇಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಕೆಟ್ಟ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಮನುಷ್ಯರಿಗೆ ಬರದೇ ಇರಲಿ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೌ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಂಥೂಸಿಯಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಗರ್ಲ್ ಆನ್ ಫ್ರಾಂಕ್, ಇವನ್ ದೋ ಶಿ ಡೈಡ್, ಶಿ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಇಮ್ಮಾರ್ಟಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ತೀರು ಹೋದ್ರೂ ಕೂಡ ಅವಳು ಜೀವಂತವಾಗುವುದು. ಅಂಡ್ ಈವನ್ ಟುಡೇ ಶಿ ಗೀವ್ಸ್ ಅಸ್ ಲೆಸನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಶಿ ಗೀವ್ಸ್ ಅಸ್ ಲೆಸನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ racial persecution, how the people, persecution, meaning of persecution, you have to observe, treating somebody in a cruel way, how the Nazis, they treated the Jews, that is explained, and this Anne Frank became immortal, okay, by writing that diary. She never intended, means she never intended to die. She wanted to live life very happily. Prati kshana enjoy madvanta putta hudigi, she had to die. So this is all about Anne Frank and her diary. Do you have any doubt, Akshay, about Anne Frank now? Can you identify Anne Frank if her photograph is displayed anyway? Are you able to identify that girl? Very nice. Akshay is able to identify. Karthik Gowda? So now, are you able to identify Anne Frank? That day we have seen her photo, no? Really? Sure, Karthik Gowda? Anne Frank was a Nazi girl. My sentence, whether it is true or false, Karthik Gowda? Anne Frank was a Nazi girl. Am I right? 41 is the strength of the class. Akshay, what is happening? I have told you to lock the meeting.
No, but also they can leave. They cannot join.
They cannot join. They have left, but they didn't join. Only 41 students are there. Okay. Who is this chat? Someone has sent the message. Akshayji, I have a book. I have her book. Who is this? Kavya has her book. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Animesh? 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 Yeah, I cannot speak to Animesh. Rashmi?